We've got a lot of young guys and new guys. It's been really exciting to see them blend together with our returning players. It's great to have the same staff back. To me, that's exciting. Going through your first year with a new staff is really challenging, but I feel like we've had a chance to blend and form some good chemistry, and I think we're even more prepared to coach these guys here in year two than we were in year one. I think we learned how difficult a transition this is gonna be, and especially early on in the year. This is gonna take time, and it's a long process. But we also learned how exciting it is to play Division I basketball. And I think we learned that we can compete in the America East, and it's a great conference, and it's a challenging conference. But if we play well, we feel like this is a conference that we can compete in.
We take every moment as if it's a game-like opportunity. Every moment, we don't take no plays off. And coach will get on us if we take a play off. So it's just instilling that in from the older guys to the younger guys and just going on about it. Like, and making sure every player plays hard. Like, you see somebody lacking, like, grabbing them. Like, those are my little brothers now. I'm the oldest guy. So just grabbing them and just talking to them and just making sure that they understand and being there for them any kind of way I can.
Over here off the lob, off the rim, taken away by Bivens. Now Williams left to right. Williams down like, and look for Herman, who throws it down with two hands.
Because of so many young guys, they're all energetic and they're just so ready to go and prove themselves, I think that's a great thing. There's a lot of energy on and off the court, so we definitely could build off that and it could build to some success for the team. Coach didn't really have any expectations like come in, oh, I want you to win 20-something games, which I feel gives us a little bit of a woosah, you know, it gives a little bit of a breather, you know, so it's just as long as we play hard, whether we win or lose, I think coach would be satisfied with it.
Weldon up ahead to Williams into the front court. Hawley, far sideline, far corner, Malachnik. Back to Hawley, catch and fire, three-pointer up and good.
Just to be able to lead the team, get the season started, experience all the great events that are going to happen with the younger guys and just getting on the road, non-conference games, just experience it all over again. And we have a lot of younger guys that are new to college, and also, well, last year we had a lot of older guys, but we're new to like the Division I level and the style of play. But the freshmen are working hard, so I think they'll be okay. Some learning bumps, but it's expected.
Well, the goals that are the same this year as they were last year are to continue to build our strong foundation, and that really has nothing to do with wins and losses. It's more about, you know, developing a strong work ethic, developing a team culture, a style of play, an identity, leadership, all those things, we're trying to build on just like we did last year and get better in those areas.